हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज महिमा सिंह, लीगल एडवाइजर एट डायल इजी, एंड टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट प्रिपरेशन इनिशियल असेसमेंट। द प्रोसेस ऑफ नेगोशिएशन बिगिंस विद द सिग्नल ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन फ्रॉम वन पार्टी टू अदर शोइंग अ विलिंगनेस टू बार्गेन। एज नेगोशिएशन इज अ वॉलंटरी प्रोसेस, इट इज ऑफ अ प्राइमरी इंपॉर्टेंस टू नो दैट वेदर द अदर पार्टी इज इंटरेस्टेड इन नेगोशिएशन और नॉट। सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स शुड बी इंश्योर्ड बिफोर मूविंग ऑन। दे आर If there is a desire to resolve the dispute and credibility of the other party, the willingness of parties to preserve or establish the relationship, whether there is dispute between the parties that would be impossible to bargain equal or not, desirability of using any other form or dispute resolution system. This system This stage involves assuring the important facts of the dispute and its situation in order to clarify the position of both the parties. Before any negotiation takes place, a decision shall be taken as to when and where the meeting for negotiation shall happen and as to who will attend the discussion and negotiations session. During this time, the setting of a limited time scale can help prevent this agreement continuing. Now, the second stage is discussion. Once it has been established that the negotiation is appropriate course of action, the further arrangement shall be made in the course with the other party, including the arrangement must include outlining the scope of negotiation, forming a timetable as to whether or not that will be a fixed duration of negotiation, ठीक है, and last choosing a location which is feasible to both the parties, ठीक है. Now the second one is clear. Now classification of third stage is classification of goals. From the second stage of discussion, whatever goes interest and viewpoints of the parties of this agreement needs to be clarified. The clarification, it comes easy and possible to identify and establish a common ground post settlement. Clarification is one of the crucial parts of the negotiation process. Is without a doubt that the misunderstanding and disagreement are likely to continue, which may result to cause problems and barrier in reaching a beneficial outcome. This can lead to harmonizing, reconcile the bearing and competing interest of the parties. Now, so we have discussed preparation, discussion and clarification of the goals. Now, negotiate towards win-win agreement and implementation. We are going to discuss in the next video the stages of negotiation. Okay, thank you so much. See you in the next video.